This 31-year-old man shown on a viral video jumping on a pelican was booked into the Key West jail Monday night. William Hunter Hardesty is facing animal cruelty, among other charges. He was still in jail Tuesday morning on $80,000 bail. Gilma Avalos for CBSMiami.com.